Got it.
Guests arrived. So they were taught the ceremonies in 2 weeks.
be there until a little after 3. Is that going to interrupt the ceremony? Oh, okay, so we're, you know, I didn't want to say, you know, it's like, it'll be fine. Whatever.
Thank you. 5 more minutes, guys. 5 minutes.
My phone. I don't know, honey.
Are we the only ones in the meeting?
Huh?
Are we the only ones?
Uncle Ali?
And I think.
Where?
Maybe a few more people. I'm not sure.
Where? How do we make your skin bigger? How do we make us bigger?
I don't know.
How do we see them? I want to see them.
How do you what?
I want to see them.
I'm so glad you're here. Thank you. Yeah, sure thing.
Okay.
Yeah, yeah. Sounds good.
That's good.
We're gathered here today to witness and celebrate the marriage of Kristen and Sid. We stand together under this hoopla, lovingly crafted by the mother of the groom, as a symbol of God's presence with Sid and Kristen today, and every day that follows them on their journey together. In Jewish tradition, and Aunt Roma told me also, as part of the Old Testament says, openness recalls the tent of Abraham, who kept his tents open on all sides so that visitors would know they were welcome. This is a special time of celebration that Sid and Kristen will long remember. And because of this, they're thankful you are here today to share in their joy, in person as well as across the globe. If anyone has reason that these two may not lawfully join together, please keep it to yourself. Kristen, today begins a life of giving and sharing, nurturing and support, allowing each other the freedom to change and grow as individuals while developing your mutual spirit as time goes by. In the art of marriage, the little things are really the big things. It's about establishing a relationship in which your independence is equal, your dependence is mutual, and your obligation to each other is reciprocal. At this time, I'd like to invite Sid and Kristen to declare their intent of love to each other with their loved ones as witnesses. Do you, Sid, take Kristen to be your lawful wife, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, until death do you part, to love and honor all the days of your life and laugh at the jokes, even when they're funny?
I do.
And Kristen, do you take Sid to be your lawful husband, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, until death do you part, to love and honor all the days of your life, and to patiently listen to his extensive thoughts on accident? A ring is an unbroken circle with ends that have been joined together, and it represents your union. It is also a symbol of completeness, just as you two complete each other. When you look at these rings in your hands, be reminded of this moment, your commitment,
and the love you feel today for each other. Kristen, I give you this ring.
All right.
Kristen, I give you this ring as a symbol of my love.
Kristen, I give you this ring as a symbol of my love.
With the pledge to love you today, tomorrow, always.
With the pledge to love you today, tomorrow, always. And forever.
Now, Kristen. Sid, I give you this ring as a symbol of my love. With the pledge to love you today, tomorrow, always.
Daddy, why are we all in all the things?
May all that you are always be in love. May your love get beautiful on each day you share as it is on this day of celebration. And may each day you share be as precious to you as the day when you first fell in love. May you always see and encourage the best in each other. May the challenges that life brings you make your marriage even stronger, and may you always be each other's best friend and greatest friend. In the words of the wise RuPaul, if you can't love yourself, how the hell are you going to love someone else? Can I get an amen? In Jewish tradition, we break a glass at the conclusion of a wedding ceremony. It is a symbol of the clarity of your love for each other and of the fragility of human relationships. The act of breaking the glass represents the shattering of your old separate lives as you begin anew together. It helps us remember that these marriage vows are just as permanent and final as the breaking of this glass. Unchanging. May your bond of love be as difficult to break as it would to be put back together by the pieces of the glass. After Sid breaks the glass, I'd like to invite everybody to say Mazel Tov, which is the meaning of good luck.
Mazel Tov!
Have pledged your faith to each other and in the company of your wonderful family and friends and the power vested in me by the City of New York. I now pronounce you husband and wife.
Sorry. Yes, I know.
It's 4:45 over here, Monday morning.
I don't know about that. Hey, Ollie, good seeing you.
Hey, how are you doing?
Good, good. It's not 4 a.m., but we're over here in Seattle, but we can't be there.
Yeah, it's pretty far. What time is it in Seattle?
Oh, it's just that it's like noon or 11 or, yeah.
Okay, not so bad.
It's not too bad. But we'll have to give you a heads up next time we're out in Japan.
Please come by anytime. Yeah. I'll show you around and get some good food and stuff. So
very cool.
Awesome.
Yeah. Very cool. Okay, we're gonna duck out, but it's good seeing you.
Yeah, good seeing you too.
Hey.
See ya. Hey, how's it going?
Right here. I'm gonna try to find Sid and Kristen. We're gonna bet.
Okay. Hey, how's it going? Good. Congratulations.
Sorry, I cannot hear anything.
Oh, really? Oh, that's terrible. Okay.
Thank you for staying up late for this.
Yeah, no.
Yeah. But yeah. Sorry, we gotta go take pictures. But it's good to
okay.
see you.
Oh, okay.
Yes, I can.
Oh, okay. Hold on a second. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Of your friends look like fires. Not like no
threat
to like twilight. And
that's why I chose them as my friends, Ollie.
Yeah.
But I need to see Ollie.
Yeah, right.
Sorry, Cynthia's got this.
We want to pin Ollie.
Okay. So, he's got to go and take pictures with Kristen at the bar, and then he'll come back and do one with you. All
right. Oh, I need a drink at the bar.
Right. Yes. Yeah. You want something to drink?
Yeah, yes. How's it going?
Here we say hi. We haven't seen you in about 20 years.
Yeah, yeah. Can you hear me?
I can't hear you.
No. Oh. Can you see my messages? Maybe.
See you too. Hopefully, having a good time after that. That is Marvin.
Oh, right.
It's been a little while. Surprise.
Yeah, yeah. Really long time.
Great. Hope you are too.
Good, good. Thank you.
observe the camera?
Sure. How's that?
Thanks. All right. Bye.
Okay.
Bye. What did you want?
See ya. I miss you too.